We feel like it's really important that people have evidence to back up the claims that they make. And in the movement industry, there is a lot of noise, and there's a very low barrier to entry in exercise and fitness, and there's a lot of mediocrity. And we do a